What the hell is wrong with me? I just said that. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Diva Soul. I'm Vidhishri Singh and I'm back with a new video. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys a very simple office makeup look. So let's begin. So starting with the makeup, I've already applied face oil because my skin was behaving like was feeling very flaky and very dry. So I applied a face oil and I'm applying a lip balm. So starting with my face makeup, the first product that I'm going to use is a primer, which is from Lotus Herbals. It is the Eco Stay Insta Smooth Perfecting Primer. So I'll be starting with the primer, then moving on to my color corrector, concealer and foundation. The names and the description links, everything to all the products will be mentioned in the description box below, so you can check that out. And you can check my other videos as well. I'll be mentioning the link of my previous video as well in my description box. So don't forget to check out the description box for product details and other videos. I'm going to dot the primer all over my face and then apply it like a normal cream. Always when you apply any product under your eye that you are supposed to use your hands to apply, always use this ring finger to apply it, because that finger applies the least pressure. So yeah, and don't forget to apply primer on your eyelids, because if you're applying foundation, you need to make your eyelid smooth and make it, you know, that your eyeshadow doesn't crease and appears perfectly. Now moving on to the next step, which is color correcting. I'm using this LA Girl Pro color corrector, which is the orange color corrector. So I have terrible dark circles, so I need color correcting. Don't let the color corrector stay on for too long after you have applied it to your under eyes. Just blend it quickly, because once you leave it for too long, it becomes very difficult to blend. So once you're done applying color corrector, move on to your concealer. The concealer that I'm using is from Maybelline, which is the Fit Me concealer. I am in the shade 30 Honey. Now that I'm done concealing my under eyes, I'm going to bake it, because I have under eye fine lines. So I'm going to use this Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder and bake my under eyes. When you bake your under eyes, you let the baking powder be there for 5 to 7 minutes around, and then you dust it with a powder brush. Now once I'm done baking my under eyes, moving on with the concealer again, I'm going to apply a little bit of color corrector and concealer over my eyelids as well. So yeah, I'm done applying my color corrector. Now moving on to my concealer, I apply a very little bit of concealer on my eyelids. So yeah, I'm done with my eye area. Now moving on to my face, remaining face. I'm going to use this Fit Me foundation from Maybelline. I'm in the shade 128. So now I'm done with my face makeup. Now I'm just going to take a powder brush and dust off the excess setting powder from my under eyes and then start with my remaining face makeup. So for my contour, blush and highlighting, I'm going to use this amazing palette from Makeup Revolution, and it has all the three shades, that is contour, blush and highlight. So I'm going to use this, and let's begin. So now I'm done contouring my face. So now moving on to my next shade part, that is applying blush. So I'm going to use this one from the same palette. Say hi to me here. I'm going to apply very little blush, because yeah, as it is an office makeup look. I'm trying to keep it very, you know, fresh and rosy and not going overboard with my blush, even though I love doing that. I love applying blush on my nose and all. So yeah, still not going overboard with that. Yeah, that's the perfect amount of blush that I need. So guys, while I'm going to apply my highlighter, I want you guys to just notice the glow. I am in love with this highlighter, and God, it is like a little bit, but it gives you such a perfect glow. So just look. So now I'm done with my face makeup. So moving on to my eye makeup, the palettes that I'm going to use are these two palettes from Nikake, which is Poison Apple and Under the Sea Eyeshadow palette. So I'm going to take the Poison Apple palette first, and I'm going to take this shade and use it as a transition shade. I'm going to use this fluffy brush and apply it as it all over my eyelid. It will also help me to set my concealer that I applied, because I, being the clumsy person I am, I forgot. So now, taking the Under the Sea eyeshadow palette, I am going to take this burnt orange shade and apply it all over my eyelid. And I am done applying the shade to my crease, and I'm going to apply it all over my eyelid, but a very light shade, because I don't want to go overboard with the eye makeup, especially the eyeshadow. Now, taking the same fluffy brush, I'm just going to blend it all in. Like, if there are any rough edges, or if it hasn't been applied properly, so it is just going to smooth everything out. So now I'm done applying eyeshadow on both my eyes. Now moving on to the eyeliner. The eyeliner that I'm going to use is from Maybelline Colossal Liner. So this is what I'm going to use. So I'm done with my eyeliner, and I'm going to curl my lashes and apply mascara. This is the first time ever I'm curling my lashes, and I'm freaking out. So wish me luck. Okay, so I'm done curling my eyelashes. It wasn't as difficult as I thought. So yeah, ab to hum rose karenge. So I'm going to use this Colossal Waterproof Maybelline Mascara. And this is not a sponsored video by Maybelline. I just happen to use a lot of Maybelline products. So yeah, done with the mascara and done with my entire makeup. Now the only step remaining is setting spray. So this... No, lipstick baki. Oh my god. So I'm going to use this lip crayon from MyGlam, which is in the shade Terra. So I'm going to apply this. This is what it looks like. Terra. Now moving on to the setting spray, which is from NYX Matte Finish Setting Spray. And we are done. So this is my final look. If you like this video, like this office makeup look video, then like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You can follow me on Instagram as well. I'll be mentioning the link to my Instagram handle in the description box below. Links to all the products that I used in this video will also be there in the description box below. Other than that, the link to my previous video and other social media handles that I use will be also be there in the description box below. And thank you so much for watching this video. Love you. Bye.